Hello all, Kim K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And today, we are doing the new Dragon Ball Z Infinite History. And we are up against Heroes of Justice, so, and I'm using an Inhuman Deeds team, so, yeah. Alright, let's go. I couldn't talk. Okay, oh, this is my setup. Look at this. Look at this, okay. Let's meet the team. In C Broly, the King of Red Zone. He is now being used here, so yeah. Taxi Broly, he's also here because he is a beast. Physical Broly, because he's here to do damage. Nappa and Vegeta. Nappa and Vegeta are here because they are Inhuman Deeds units. And Nappa has the dots, and I'm hoping to get Vegeta out. Also, I recently rainbowed them and I recently got them linked level 10. So I'm really want to try them out. Ishii Rose Goku Black, because he is a beast and I'm going to try and get him together with Broly. And Great Ape Vegeta. I got a dupe for him from the New Year banner. And I got him recently level 10 links. So I really want to test him out. Okay, let's go. Broly's gone crazy. And this Broly. No additional. Of course he gets supered. And it is not so bad. Let's do this, and hopefully Rosé gets the final hit. But I doubt it. Yeah, Rosé won't get the hit. Okay. Let's try this. Thank you. No lost Nappa's ability. Okay, this is a lot better now. Now him. There we go. Double Vegeta. There we go. Now that we got Goku Black together with the Broly's, that is Goku Black is better with the Broly's than he is with the Vegeta. So because he shares a lot of links with the Broly's. And this, and this. I think Krillin is going to hit hard. Oh no, this is okay. I show you my giant monkey. Hail to the king. Okay, in this case, I'm gonna do this. And I hope Brody does a lot of damage in this short amount of time. And then hopefully Rosé, Coke Black, will be able to, you know, end the fight. Brody, we need a crit, boy. Come on, jongen. Come on, we need a crit. Kom op, jongen. Come on. If only he did an additional. Okay, time to heal up. For this guy, you have to heal up. That's for this. Let's do this. I know it is a race, but the thing is, he hits hard. This guy hits really hard. So I have to take the risk. Vegeta's technique. I wonder when they fix that. I'm gonna blow you up in this filthy planet. Now, are you unlucky that he still has an additional? Oh my god, I have to do it like this. Because Rosé cannot tank it.
Time to get serious.
The damage is too high. Even if he had big producers. Come on, Broly. Hammer 2, 1. At this point it is just so that I don't get an immediately a one shot or anything. Oh, thank God. Come on. 3 supers, perfect. Oh man, they really fumbled you there. I need to do this because Broly's defense is shit at the moment. Oh. At least still he has his EZAs. This Broly can handle it. Can handle anything. The in Broly. He can tank Mecha Cooler Course super. If he gets the chance to build up. And this is why I used an item. Because if I didn't use an item, Broly would have had a lot of damage. Now we have to do the damage. We did it. We've done it. Nice. Those dragon stones are mine. Okay guys, this is the team that I used. I know it's a bit of a weird team, but it helped. I mean, one of the hardest units to counter in here is Gamma 2, so yeah, the Broly and the Vegeta's did a lot. Didn't get much use out of Nappa's active skill, but it is okay. With having Vegeta out early made a big difference, so it's all a win-win. Anyway guys, there was Game Chaos and Josephine since I'm not an Ivan Vedetti, and I hope to see you all next time Game Chaos. Bye and stay safe out there.